To edit a mobile photo frame with a black and white background like that, I use Snapseed application on Android. The first step is to select the photo you want to edit. Then in the Styles menu, I use Pop Mode to make it look bright. After that, select Tools. Because in this photo there is a part that I want to cut, so I use the Crop feature. Still from the Tools view, select Double Exposure. Enter Mobile Frames. Enter Mobile Frames. If you don't have it, you can download it from the link I put in the description. After that, I use Add Mode for the mobile frame image. Determine the position of the mobile frame. Then select View Edits. From the Double Exposure section, select the Stack Brush icon. Touch the Show Effect icon to bring up the mobile frame. On the value of Double Exposure, lower it to 0. Then rub in the part of the frame that you want to remove. If you want to display it later, increase the Double Exposure value to 100. To see in detail, we can zoom in using two fingers. If you think it's finished, select the checklist icon. Select Tools again. Then select Black and White. For this effect, I use Dark Mode. Select View Edits again. From the Black and White Effects section, select Icon Stack Brush. To display the effects mode, select the Show Effects icon. After that, rub on the area you want to look colored. In this process, we need patience and thoroughness to do it. To see the area affected by the black and white effect, select the eye icon. From this view, we can more easily see the area that we want to remove part of the effect. Thank you. When you have finished editing a 3D mobile frame photo, we can directly save it into storage memory. And this is the result. That's how to edit 3D mobile frame photos. And thanks for watching.